Some people have it, some people don't. Some people never will. Sometimes it's hard to know when you got it. Sometimes it's perfectly clear. Well, I know it's out there. I've seen it happen. I know the way it should feel. 'Cause there's no mistaking that good kind of aching of a once in a lifetime love. A once in a lifetime love. A love like we've all dreamed of. It may go disguised right before your eyes. A once in a lifetime love.
Hello, I'm Caroline Kisco and I'm secretary of the Kennel Club. But I actually also own dogs. And these are my dogs, all of them. They're very natural, they're loving pets, and they're actually pets before they're anything else, even though they're working dogs. And that's the same for people that show their dogs as well. And we're launching a campaign which is just very simply called We Love Our Dogs. And it's meant to really tell people how much even show dog people, and especially show dog people, actually do love their dogs. So what we want is to make this the first in a deluge of videos that will come onto YouTube to show everybody in the world how much show dog people love their dogs, as well as enjoying their company in the showroom. So this dog is Bailey. Oh, Bailey's disappearing now. This is Buzz. And this is Dacha. Dacha and Buzz are both Siberian Huskies, as are, well, pretty much all of them in here. They're a pack of dogs. We run them in harness. So they're race dogs, but they are our pets as well. Thank you very much, Dacha. They get on fine together, but you do need to supervise because there are a lot of them. They're actually normally in two halves, but at the moment they're all in together because we're here too, so it's okay, you can just make sure that they all behave themselves. And this is Storm. Storm's a rescue dog. He is a Siberian, although he's a bit odd looking as a Siberian goes, aren't you, Stormy? Good boy. This is Suki. Suki's 9 years old, still running in harness. They go on for a long time actually as a breed, quite happy to run until they're 10, 11, 12. They let you know when you want to stop. I think you're going to have Nick in your camera in a minute. This is Woody. Woody is one of 20 Huskies that we own. There are actually 19 in here at this moment because one of them actually is a bit worried when the whole pack's together, so she's disappeared into her kennel over there. This is Chili. Chili's older but still managed to lead the six dog team in last season when we won the championship. Good boy. We also have three German Shepherds who are sitting watching what's going on over there at the moment. There's Tessa. She's a long-coated white German Shepherd. This is Kite. Kite! Kitey! Kite, you're not meant to be playing with the camera. Hello, Joe. They love it when you come and run with them because that gives them plenty of time to give it to some colours. Hello, Joe. Kite. Good boy. Buzzy. Buzzy. And this is Tarka. Tarka's in the six dog team as well. We're just, it's September, so we're just beginning to increase the amount of... Oh, thank you, Joe. That's not very polite. Oh, hey. Gosh. So we're just beginning to increase the amount of mileage that we're doing out running now so that they get fit for the racing season. Kite's a great dog. He's 9 years old as well. We've got quite a lot of brothers and sisters because when we have a litter, we tend to keep them all. Hello, Joe. Here's Bailey, he's back again. Bailey's the only one in this run that I think really is probably a purebred Siberian Husky. He's a rescue dog. Came to us as a Siberian, but I doubt very much whether he's too good. But he's a very sweet dog. Very happy being in with the pack, and really it makes no difference because he's a nice boy. Pretty happy. This is Thatcher. Again. Thatcher is Tarka's brother. He's 4 years old, and we'll probably be running in the four dog team this year. He's not quite as fast as his brother, but he loves it anyway. And lying down there is Hal, with his brother Sam just walking past him. We've got quite a lot of pairs of brothers. They kind of get on well together, boys. So most of ours actually are dogs rather than bitches. And they all come indoors. Every single one of them comes indoors in the evening and spends a couple of hours lying in front of the television.
So if you think you've got it, you feel it inside you. Don't let it slip away. You may not ever find what you never thought you'd have anyway. If you've always had it, just realized it. You know how lucky you are. Wake up beside what some never find, a once in a lifetime love, a once in a lifetime love, a love like we've all dreamed of. It may go disguised right before your eyes, once in a lifetime love. It may go disguised right before your eyes.